Well, our team is coming off a semifinal run last year and had a terrific offseason. We have a great group of seniors and a pretty good group of juniors. We started 10 sophomores last year, so we had a pretty good group with experience and talent coming back. So had a great offseason, great summer, and looking forward to the start of the year for sure. My quarterback here today is a 3-year starter, brings 25 games of valuable experience, and that's that. You can't really measure any other way. He's a dual threat. He runs the ball. He'll carry the ball 10 times a game, and everything on the offense goes through him. Ryan Hall will start at running back. Ryan Hall has started for me since he was a freshman, so he brings 25 games of experience. He's been a receiver and a DB. He'll move to full-time running back, but he'll also come out of the backfield and be a valuable receiver. We're expecting big things. We expect our kids to compete every game, and with the focus they've had in the offseason and knowing, gaining valuable experience from last year in the playoffs, we hope that'll pay dividends for us and try and make a run, Lord willing, if we make the playoffs. We're looking forward to getting it started. We had such a wonderful run last year, and as a head coach taking over a program, that year two is kind of a year one. You're just trying to establish a few things and get the program pointed in the right direction, and we think we did that. Year two, we got off to a really tough start, but we never lost focus, and we kept getting better even in a tough start. And so now it's year three. Year three has been a good year for me in the past. These kids, they get it. They get it. And I don't know if we'll win a single game, but I know they've been fun to coach. It's been a fun off season. They've done everything I've asked. I love to see kids make good decisions, commit themselves to being great at something. That's the biggest joy I get out of it. The wins and losses, they take care of themselves with our off season training and we think our program, the way we run it. You're never going to be overly paid type of thing. There's a lot of heartache that goes into it sometimes, but to see good kids become great men, that's why you do it. That's why I do it.